you on whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, a spirit, has a name. People who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or ask the grinning bobcat why he grins? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain, paint with all the colors of the wind, and paint with all the colors of the wind? When the hidden pine dwells in the forest, you taste the sun sweet berries of the earth. Rolling all the riches around you. For once, never wonder what they're in. The range dawn and the river are brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other. In a circle, in a hoop that never ends. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or let the eagle tell you where he's been? Can you sing with all the voices on the mountain? With all the voices. How high does the sycamore grow? You cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon. For whether we are white or copper-skinned, we need to sing with all voices of the mountain, to paint with all the colors of the moon. You can own the earth and still, for you own this earth until you can paint with all the colors of.
Mm-hmm.